Hi, my name is Frederick Watson. I was a fashion illustrator for years for the Eaton Company, T. Eaton Company. In the 80s, fashion illustration had changed. It got a bit different. It more cartoonish and not the elegance that they had in New York in the New York Times. So I thought, okay, I do illustrating of women, so I thought I'd start painting. And I love painting the women of the 30s, 40s, the past, the glamour of the past, which you don't see very much anymore. It's all gone now. Otherwise, I have had a few shows in Toronto here. Yes. I worked with Jeannie Becker and sold her a few paintings. This one here is wrapped in sable. And she bought some very nice pieces and got me some agents and people to see my work. I had a grand show at the Light Box with the Vodka Company. I love painting. Every day I paint and enjoy that. That's my life. And I don't know what else to say.